pom-poms. She's such a baby. What are you looking at?
Nothing. Sorry, not you.
Better not be. Hey, you got any money?
I think so.
$0.37. Really? What am I supposed to buy with 37 cents?
Really? Did you really just hit me right now?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do.
Why? Do you want to make something out of it?
Maybe I do.
Your shirt is stupid.
Your jacket's stupid.
I hate you.
I hate you times a million.
I've hated you since the second grade.
I wasn't here in second grade.
Wow, that was intense. I hate it here. Why is he staring at me? Maybe his head was just turned this way for a minute. Oh my gosh, he's still staring. What is his problem?
Okay, dude, seriously, what is your problem? Is my hair messed up? Is there something in my teeth? Does my outfit look stupid?
Because, you know, I really wasn't sure about this shirt and these shoes, if they would go together. Because you know what they say after Labor Day? That you can't wear white shoes? Well, it works, right?
But seriously, what are you staring at?
Oh, did you say something?
Nope, nothing at all.
You really can buy something with 37 cents.
Smile like you got nothing to prove. No matter what you might do, there's always someone out there cooler than you. I know that's hard to believe, but there are people you meet. They're into something that is too big to be expressed through their clothes. Even
can't believe I got detention for stealing Karen's pom-poms. It was just a joke. She's such a baby.
What are you looking at?
Nothing. Sorry, not you.
Better not be. Hey, you got any money?
I think so. Wow, that was intense. I'd be stupid.
What are you looking at?
Sorry, nothing. Not you.
Better not be. Hey, you got any money?
I think so.
$0.37. Really? What am I gonna buy with 37 cents?
Really? Did you really just hit me right now?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do.
Why? You wanna make something out of it?
Maybe I do.
I hate you.
I hate you too.
Your shirt is stupid.
Your jacket's stupid.
I've hated you since the second grade.
You know what? I wasn't even here in second grade.
Wow, that was intense. Gosh, I hate it here. Why is he staring at me? Maybe his head was just turned this way for a minute. Yeah. He's still staring. What is his problem?
Is my hair messed up? Is there something in my teeth? Does my outfit look stupid?
Because you know, I really wasn't sure about this shirt and these shoes, because you know what they say about white shoes after Labor Day? But I think it works, right? But seriously, what are you staring at?
Did you say something?
Nope, nothing at all.
You really can buy something with 37 cents.